Nasty Boy. Hello, you people are all looking fetching tonight. The majority of you smell wonderful. It's kind of musky in here. Our collective musk is fucking so beautiful to behold, yeah? Yeah, so we're gonna play songs now. Sorry for taking so long to set up. Yeah. We used to be a band called Kirkland Dellinger, but then we switched our band and wrote a bunch of new songs and decided to call ourselves the most suitable name, which is Flamingo. This is a song I wrote about the guy that quit our band. I'm in love with him. We'll be right back. size and the sound. Most appealing, so to surround. Hot on the ground, to the sailors for the same sound. Thousand answers, thousand answers, but the truth, that's the truth. Precious statement, spoken so rude. Spoken transport, bending half, storm and comfort. Trying to assume, the ball dances to his morning. Found an essence, one of the methods of the truth. What's constant, it's back since then. Uncle Cracker cover songs, and this is kind of different for us. We tried to make music that we thought kids would listen to Interpol would like. Decidedly different from Uncle Cracker, who is our fucking favorite ever. Song we wrote since most of you never saw us anyways. It's new, irrespective of what it means to me. Okay, enough with the banter. You're all here to see much better bands. This song is called, well, the fucking long name is Imperial Goose Step, Priorities and the Lack Thereof. But for tonight, we'll call it the Meditation of fucking Brian Boyer. It's a pop song, it's pretty pathetic.
Feeling like a round. Everyone in that field is beautiful, I feel.
been on mind. Oh, Max, no, she get down. Space, nothing making sound. Know what you do, so no, she's been there to ensue.
Who thinks
the handsome thin boys in my band should take their shirts off?
What the hell?
This is a hard rock song that Brian wrote.
I'm gonna go.
me a cup.
Hey, I just realized Honey and Joel were supposed to have our shirts at the same time. What the hell, asshole?
Hey, fuck off. Just take your clothes off from people. You pay $10 to see your skinny little body.
Yeah.
No, do it with expedience.
Do it quickly. Like your life depended on it. Like it was a whore who was in town for 10 minutes.
And all the different words I know you feel me.